Will, I was just about to come see you, tell you I talked to Alden about the senior consultant position. It's yours if you want it. Plus pay, of course. So is Eastern Europe. Well, thank you, Stuart, but I've had a better offer.
Really? It's wonderful. What house?
This one.
I don't understand.
It's fairly simple. I did the same thing you did. I nagged Alden until he gave me your job. When? I don't understand when. My spare time. I've had a lot of it. I guess I owe you some congratulations. I guess the best man won. Shit, I'm glad in a way. I mean, I couldn't have given it up, and I didn't like the way I got it. I hope we can work together without rancor. You're fired, Stuart. Don't do it to me, Will. It'll ruin me. I know. But it's best for the firm. Give me a few months. Let me say I quit. Now. It wouldn't be best for the firm. You vindictive son of a bitch. The best thing for the firm is me. I'm the best thing this firm has, and you fucking know it. This is fucking ruined.
What, are you crazy?
No. I'm just marking my territory. You got in the way.
Nice.
Suede shoes. Asparagus.